Three beautiful people, none more than 4 foot tall. They're sitting down at my breakfast table. Oh, they make me feel 10 feet tall. Eyes just like their mother's, and stubborn like guess who. It's hard to say what I'm feeling right now. I'm so proud, yet humble too. These three beautiful people, my greatest work by far. All that time I'd been searching, I never had to look too far. 'Cause here they are, three beautiful people. They sat down that morning with me, but here they are, they're much older now, but they still mean the world to me. My three children mean the world to me.
Beautiful, beautiful. Personal, passionate strings. Not bad for your first solo gig.
Oh, that was fantastic. Just having the strings behind is magnificent.
I thought you did, Joe. Well done. Kyle, what were your thoughts?
I thought you looked like a true pro. Like, I think the experience of, you know, even though you haven't been doing this outside of the kitchen, you just look like an old warhorse that's done this a million times. Just, you look, even though your hand's shaking at the end, you look relaxed. It was a, you sung it beautifully. I thought it was excellent.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mum-to-be is dusting away a few little tears as well, Danny.
I actually don't know if I can talk. That was so, so beautiful. You're an amazing guy. We split you up from your son. We knew that was hard for you. Mm. Not only did we discover an incredible singer, but what a songwriter. And I'm just so proud to be here tonight.
Thank you. Well done. Thanks very much.
What resonated with you in that performance, Danny? What exactly about it?
I just think, you know, that's why this show is incredible. You know, when someone thinks, oh, maybe I'm too old, or I'm too young, or I'm too this, or I'm too that, you're not. If you're talented, you're talented. And it's just incredible to sit here and just witness that. This is why this job is so good. I love it. Thank you.
You happy with your decision now, Brian, to separate them?
You know, you're not the most technically gifted singer on the planet. You know, you're probably not even the best singer in this show. But every word that comes out of your mouth when you're singing is so believable, so moving. The song was absolutely fantastic. And as Kyle said, you do look like an old warhorse who's been doing this for decades professionally. And I think what you need to start to do now is you just need to start thinking about tactics. You just need to ground your son for the night of the grand final. So you're guaranteed to go through. That performance was probably one of the most moving things I've seen on this show so far. And I'm so glad we split you up, because I think when we split you up first, everyone just thought it was going to be your son that was going to get through and not you. I'm so glad we put you through, because you are the dark horse for this competition.
Thanks a lot.
Sensational words. How would you feel if you take your son's spot in the grand final? That's going to be a bit awkward.
Oh, yeah, that would be awkward. I don't think I will, though. I think he's pretty... You went to hear him.
That was a pretty tidy performance yourself, mate. Look, I know that you did a little bit of singing as a teenager, but you gave it away to get a real job as a carpenter.
Right.
Are you spewing you gave it away back then?
Yeah, probably am, actually. I'm enjoying this so much now, but that's amazing. That song, I wrote that about 6 years ago, and I've only ever sung it with my guitar, And then in my head, I've always thought when I've sung it, I can hear strings with it. And then when I said, can I do this with strings? It's amazing to hear your own song. And these people, and Dorian did a fantastic job with that arrangement too. Fantastic.
So this moment is about as good as it gets.
I'm happy now, actually.
Well done, mate. Awesome performance. And if you can see Cameron at our grand final next Tuesday, then get behind him. They're not going to get themselves there on their own. They do need your support. You can vote using an SMS. SMS Cameron to 199-77772 or by calling 1902-55332. Beautiful job. Well done. Cameron Henderson, everyone.